This goes out to all the wolves, in the streets and in jail. Yeah, it was your man Big L, 139, danger zone. I got my man Tommy Gibbs and Coleone with me. Check it out, bust it. Hey yo, I just left the studio and it's about 2 a.m. I just finished doing a song, now I'm ready for sleep. But first I want spaghetti to eat, and it's a good Italian restaurant right up the street. So I jumped in the Jeep, stashed the heat under the seat. Then I got a beat, my voice is hoarse, barely can speak. I called back on the cell, it's Cody, mad as hell. He told me to listen well as he started to yell.
I just seen Mike and Ben with your wife and a friend, and they just got a room at the Holiday Inn.
It's my wife, you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I saw the horse soon as she walked through the door.
Yo, say no more. Which one?
The one in Jersey, son, right over the bridge.
We gon' hurt those hoes
and hurt both of them kids.
Now I'm in the range, switching lanes, doing the buck and change. I can't wait to touch them lanes and them fucking dames. Reach the destination, grab the heat without no hesitation. These niggas fucking up my reputation. I saw Coleone holding a chrome ice grill, looking like he had a license to kill. And he had somebody else with him playing the cut, looking like he can't wait to start spraying shit up. Yo, who that in the background?
It's Tommy Gibbs.
Oh, I didn't recognize you with your hat down. Son, you ready? We got this whole shit mapped out. I hope you ain't scared, there's no time to back out.
And we gon' take the back route and pull our gats out and throw our mask on. We ain't leaving till everyone's dead and all the cash gone.
We gon' get our laugh on when we through, but right now we got a job to do.
So let's do it.
Yo, I stepped to the desk clerk, put the gat to a dress shirt, told her listen up before she get hurt. They just walked in, party of four, two chicks, two males. What room they got? She paused and said 212. Took the steps, now I'm out of breath. I gotta stop smoking, them cigarettes gon' be the cause of my death. My heart beating fast now, cause it's about to pop off. Saw the door, let the Glock off, saw the lock off. Took a deep breath, then ran inside at a quick pace. I felt disgraced, I should've shot that bitch in the face. Then my other two niggas ran in, each had a cannon, ready to take care of what we been planning.
These two crab cats, we know they hustle upstate.
We know they got stacks, cause they don't fuck with nothing but weight. We got the cuffs and the duct tape and put it to use. Then told them when this is over, we'll be letting them loose.
Then I kicked Mike in his face and watched his head jerk back. You wanna live, then tell my nigga where you stashed the work at.
He gave me the address, then I ran outside. But first I took the keys to his van outside. And when I got there, I found 50 keys in a stash, 100 pounds of grass and 2 million in cash. I was dumb glad this shit didn't fit in one bag. So I got three, filled them all up to the T. Then put the bags in the van, then I locked the trunk. When I got back, Coley done popped them punks.
Hey yo, fucking L, we might as well pop these stunts.
Now that's 4 bodies, 2 out of towners and 2 hotties. And after that, we ain't sleep for 3 days. We hit the PJs, split the money 3 ways. Now we all laughing hard, getting nice and weeded. Celebrating, nigga, heist completed.